Here are some of the weirdest cars found in the Petersen Museum vault. The famous low-res car, meant to be a Countach but derezzed. The Gotham Garage Mach 5, Presley's De Tomaso, and everybody's favorite X&R, a Dodge Neon. I don't know what it's doing here. Monstrous V16 hot rod. And just in case you forgot, it's a V16. And if you forgot again, it's still a V16. Saab 900, can't go wrong with that. And lastly, the high-low Tacomas. We used to have the Zs, but now we have the Tacomas in the vault.